Patty from Penguin.
And the chef.
And the chef. We're coming back today with just a small haul. We were going to have a recipe today, but things just didn't happen. A lot of you guys know we had a little bit of furnace problem earlier. And when we got home from the store, our furnace was not working again. But somehow or another, it has decided to start working. So we're just going to keep an eye on that.
And the chef doesn't feel really good.
Yeah, and the chef's not been feeling really good. He's had some tummy troubles the last couple of days, but he's on the mend. So he's feeling much better. He was better enough to go out to the store today, which we know, chef loves to go to the store. Anyway, I wanted to talk to you guys a minute about Chewy, and no, this is not sponsored. Just purely saying that because we have fur babies, and we order from Chewy a lot. And like a lot of people, you know, they're skeptical to order things online. But I just wanted to say from Chewy, we have had nothing but positive experiences.
You just have to watch the price.
Yeah, always check your prices. The things that we buy, you know, you may not save a lot of money. We just got this box today, which I didn't unpack it. But inside this box, we have a bunch of Caesars, the small wet dog foods. I ordered about 60 of the Caesars, and I saved probably about $5 compared to what we'd pay in the store. But we also got free shipping, and they do 1 to 2 day shipping, so we always get our food fast. And there was one time we ordered quite a few pajamas for our little guy that we have, because he gets cold easily. Well, when Chewy sent us the pajamas, they were the size that I ordered, but they happened to be too small for him. So I called them. I told them that the pajamas that we ordered were too small and that we needed the next size up. They sent us every single pajama for him in the next size up and told us to keep the ones that they had already sent us. So we have several small pairs of doggy pajamas.
Yeah, like for a toy.
So like for a very... We went by the size chart, and I guess I didn't look close enough, but it's for a much smaller dog, like probably a Chihuahua or something like that. But anyway, we have had nothing but positive experiences from them. So if you have fur babies and you've been skeptical, please give Chewy a try.
The box they replaced for free, too.
Oh, yes, and we also had a box that was either delivered to the wrong house or somebody had taken it. You know, these porch pirates. Not sure exactly what happened, but we never got our shipment, and Chewy shipped our item out. They expedited our shipment out again for free. We were not recharged, no shipping or anything. So I highly recommend Chewy. Again, not sponsored, but if you have fur babies, give them a try.
Just watch the price.
Yeah, like I said, just got to watch the price. Some things are higher, but most things are not. So check them out. Okay, now to the grocery haul. I know we just did a grocery haul a couple of days ago, but we needed to go to Meijer's because there's some things at Meijer's that we wanted to get that we can't get anywhere else. And also, we needed to run to Sam's again because the kids were due for their chickens. And we like to get their chickens at Sam's. So
they got big chickens for $4.98.
Much better prices than the ones you get at Walmart. Bigger chickens, juicier chickens, just overall better value.
Three for them and one for us.
Yep, got three for them and one for us, the rotisserie chickens. And while the chef was in there, he also picked up a bag of these mesquite grilled chicken fillets, the Member's Mark. Yes, I can smell them all the way from here. They're so seasoned. Very, very good. If you guys haven't tried them out, you might want to give them a try.
Yeah, there's like 10 or 12 of the patties in there. They're big ones, too.
It's a 3-pound bag. How much did you pay for this, babe?
$10.98.
Yeah, unfortunately, you can't see in it, but it was $10.98 for 3 pounds.
Yeah, they're about...
Yeah. They're already cooked.
Yeah, they're bigger than a little itty-bitty chicken patty like you get on a normal sandwich.
Yeah, very much worth the price. And he also got some sour cream because I'm going to be doing a sweet recipe coming up, and I'm going to need some sour cream for that. I planned on doing it today, but it didn't get done today. And so I'll probably be working on that tomorrow. So this also came from Sam's. This is a big 3-pound tub for, I think,
$3.44.
Yeah, $3.44, which is a lot cheaper than you can get it anywhere else that we've seen. Okay, we got some toilet paper. Everybody needs TP. We got a 6-pack of Fresca. We got a 6-pack of Diet Sprite or Sprite Zero.
Actually, we got two.
Well, we got two of the Sprite Zero.
They had their pops on sale, their Coca-Cola products and stuff. If you bought four, they marked it down to $2.50 a 6-pack.
Yeah, they were 4 for $10. Okay, and we got some of these. The chef's been wanting to try these, but every time we go, they were sold out. But these are like bacon, but they're sausage strips. Johnsonville sausage strips. They had the regular, which is what he wanted. They had chorizo, which I think probably would have been pretty good. And then they had the maple ones. But he wanted the original, so gave them a try. These were $4.99 for a 12-ounce pack. A little pricey, but if they're good, then it, by all means, it'll be worth it. Then we just got a thing of chicken drumsticks that were on sale, marked down to $2.16. Chef got some ground beef that was on sale for $1.99 a pound. Yeah, this one was 3.42 pounds for $6.81. And their ground beef is really, really good. We do not get a lot of fat out of their ground beef, so we prefer it. We just break it down and put it in Ziploc bags, usually about 1-pound portions.
Or I make hamburger patties.
Yeah, or make pre-made hamburger patties and, you know, fix it for what we need it for. I got this piece of sirloin right here. Or, sorry, it's just top round. This is going to be for a recipe coming up in the near future. So I want to have it on hand. And the chef, he's a big fan of steaks. I'm not that much of a steak eater, but he is. And they had these on sale for $6.99 a pound. So
usually I buy my steaks at Save. Like I said, they're always cheaper. You see, that's their sale price. And that's usually a dollar more than what you charge it. Save a lot, but I wasn't at Save a lot, and I wanted to go ahead and pick up a good meaty looking steak, so that's the one I found.
Yeah, so he got this ribeye. So we didn't get a whole lot of discounted stuff today, but we got a few things. I got this these air fresheners that go in small spaces. Fresh spiced apple. It was half off for $2.60. And we bought some more dog foods while we were there, even though we just ordered Bella or from Chewy, but our small dogs like Bella.
Yeah.
So we got some pedigrees. And let's see, what else did we get?
One can of Meijer.
Yeah, we got another can of the True Goodness Meijer's dog food for our shelter dog because he likes that kind. And they also had their bones on sale, and our dogs are addicts. We don't give them too many, but they get some usually every day. So we bought the minis, and then we got a box of the bigger ones.
Yeah, had those marked down from $3.29 to $2.50 if you bought.
Yeah, they were on sale 4 for $10, so we went ahead and got four boxes of that. I got one of these Meijer's French bread pizzas, 3 meat, just to give it a try. I'd never had one before, but every once in a while I get a craving for pizza. We like to make homemade pizza, but sometimes it just, the day doesn't allow it. And they had their frozen dinners on sale, buy 5, get 1 free, mix and match. So we just got a couple of these Michelinas, I think that's how you pronounce it. Got a vegetable burrito bowl, chicken fried rice, and hubby likes these pizza snack rolls. They're not bad, they're pretty good. I think you get about 12 in a box.
My favorite ones, they don't carry at that store. The only place I found them is at Kroger's. That's the buffalo chicken ones. They look like a pizza roll, but it's buffalo chicken.
Yeah, they're buffalo chicken on the inside, and they're really good. And then this is dinner tonight. I got a Boston Market Salisbury steak with pasta and cheese. And Chef got his favorite, which is the Hungry Man's Special Selects Classic Fried Chicken. So that's on our dinner menu tonight since it's so late already.
Did you tell them they had those on sale too?
Yeah, they were all on sale. Buy 5, get 1 free. Of any of the kind. So, all right, I got some Meijer's chive and onion cream cheese spread. And if you guys have ever had Laughing Cow, I absolutely love Laughing Cow. This is good on and in everything. I've never had their creamy aged white cheddar, and they were on sale today, so I grabbed one of those. I've got two more Philadelphia cream cheeses because we're always using cream cheese. Got a roll of Tennessee Pride regular sausage. And a thing of Bob Evans Italian sausage, because we have something that we're going to be making next couple of weeks. It's kind of a fun little recipe surprise thing. We're going to be.
This was on sale too, wasn't it?
Yeah, the Bob Evans was $2.49, so it'll be a fun little recipe that we're going to do. I grabbed a thing of Imperial margarine because I had a family member that requested that I make some more raspberry fudge. So I needed to get some of that for them. We ended up getting 2 2-liters of the Sunkissed Orange Zero Sugar, and we got a thing of the Zero Sugar Squirt. If you guys never had it, it's pretty good.
I didn't have any of the 6 packs of that stuff.
We got a 1/2 gallon of whole milk. A lot of times we'll use heavy whipping cream just to try to cut out on the carbs. Oh, and another thing about the Philadelphia cream cheese. For any of you that may be watching your carbs, here a while back, Philadelphia cream cheese actually changed their carb count on their blocks of cheese. It was, I believe, 2 carbs per 1 ounce of cream cheese, and now it's been changed to less than 1. And, you know, we've noticed, and I don't know if anybody else has noticed, that if you go to buy the fat-free or the low-fat, they actually have more carbs in them than if you were to get the full-fat. And I know what people say about blood pressure and this and that, and I'm a nurse, and I totally understand, and I totally get it. But when we were doing the low-carb before, our blood pressure and cholesterol actually lowered. And we were doing the full fat. So that's just our personal experience. Always talk to your doctor about it and do whatever your doctor advises. Okay, cheese. We got an extra sharp cheddar cheese. We got a mozzarella and provolone. This is also for the recipe that's going to be using the Italian sausage that'll be coming up in a couple of weeks. And the hubby picked up these. He's like, hey, I saw these. Little sugar Christmas trees from Wilton's. They were 30 cents. I checked the expiration date, and they will be good until next Christmas. So I'm going to throw these in the refrigerator, and we'll just see how they look come next Christmas. If they're still good, we'll use them. If not, we're only out 30 cents. So, and we got some of the mock Oreo cookies, the double stuffed sandwich creams, 70% off. We got those for 60 cents. And yeah, I know we're not supposed to be having a lot of this stuff right now, but got a thing of Butterfingers, 70% off, so it was $1.17 for those. I can hear all that tisk, tisk, tisk out there right now. I know it's in my head, too. We're not supposed to have it, I know. Soon, we'll be changing. Soon. And we are changing already. I shouldn't say that because we've stopped drinking regular pop or soda, how some people want to call it. We're only drinking diet, and we're alternating between that and water. So we're doing better, plus we're not eating that much during the day. Which we do have a scale that my sister-in-law bought us that we plan on doing a product review on in the near future. And yes, we're both going to do a weigh-in. So that'll be coming up too. Fun. Anyway, I got a couple of things of chicken ramen noodles. Got a thing of Meijer's Parmesan Romano and Asiago cheese. This was on sale for $2.99. I really like theirs. I think theirs is actually better than the Kraft brand, but that's just my opinion. And hubby likes these, the no sugar added pineapple tidbits. We got some of those. And we're going to have Mexican night one night, so we got a bag of the Fiesta Sides Mexican rice. Sometimes we do our own in our rice cooker and season it up lime, cilantro, or however we want to do it, but we're just taking the easy way this time.
Usually I buy the Vigo yellow rice. Some of her friends have the Mexican restaurant. They gave us the recipe. I can make it taste just like it does at a Mexican restaurant.
Yeah, one of my dear friends, her and her husband for years owned a Mexican restaurant down in Florida. But they since sold it because it was so much hassle dealing with everything that's going on and living up here and that. So, but yeah, we got a lot of good recipes from her, the homemade tamales, just a lot of different things that we can share if anybody's interested in Mexican food. We got a thing of 30% less sodium taco seasoning, and we got some of their refried beans.
Yeah, I got a recipe for those too they gave me.
And we got a box of this to go with the other rice. It's the yellow rice and corn with seasoning. Ara's Amarillo Con Maize, I believe is how you pronounce it. So we're going to give that a try. And hubby got a couple of cans of chicken noodle soup. Just in case his tummy starts acting up real bad again. He went yesterday, or last night, I fixed him the little, you guys remember the little noodles in the dry pack, the Lipton cup of soups. I fixed him one of those last night, but he didn't like it. He said it just wasn't the same.
Yeah, I added a bouillon cube to it.
Yeah, we added a bouillon to it, but he just didn't want it. So I got another bag of the cheddar and sour cream snapped. If you guys haven't tried those are like super good. And we got another thing of this thick spaghetti. I used it when I made the Jollibee spaghetti. This thick spaghetti is really good. Meijer's the only place I've ever seen it. Super good though. And we got some standing stuffed taco shells for our Mexican night. And we just got a bag of tortillas that was marked down 70% off. So we paid 99 cents for those. And I got another thing of these sugar sprinkles because Valentine's Day is coming up. They had these on sale, so I wanted to go ahead and grab me a red one. I've got plenty of pinks and that, but I needed some more red. Got one of those. I got a whipped dressing, or mock miracle whip, as you want to say, from Meijer's. It's really good. Hubby got these crystal lights. They were on sale. He got the cherry splash, and he also got the Acai Berry Bliss, or Acai, depends on how you pronounce it. Berry Bliss.
Usually they're $3.29 there. They had them on sale 2 for $4.
They were on sale 2 for $4. He's never had either one of these flavors, but he wanted to give them a try. So, and his good old faithful, his veggie chips that were on sale again, 2 for $4. And again, I know I've showed you guys this, but compared to regular chips, the carb count on that, if you can see, 9 grams of carbs, no added sugars. 7 servings in a container, and each serving is 38 chips. So 9 carbs for 38 chips. And they're about the size of those munchies, or what they call munchos.
Munchos. They taste more like a muncho.
The ones that are in the red bag that we grew up eating as kids. They're about the same size. They have about the same taste as that.
And
so
I buy my sour cream and onion dip down at Save a Lot. It's only got 2 carbs for 2 tablespoons. So if I have a whole helping in that, it's only 11 carbs. And it's just like I'm eating potato chips and regular dip.
Yeah, he likes that sour cream and onion, sour cream and onion dip that comes from Save a Lot, and it's really good. So, and also, I'm not going to show you guys, but
I was going to bring it in.
Oh, okay, hang on just a minute.
And last but not least, they're turkeys. We like turkey. They had a bunch of turkeys left over from Thanksgiving and Christmas. Still frozen hard as a rock. On sale, 39 cents a pound, which is what I paid for our turkey we had at Thanksgiving. I noticed another tag sitting on the same counter. It said buy one, get one free. So I asked the manager. He goes, yeah, it's buy one, get one free of equal or lesser value. So I paid $6.80 for that turkey.
We got another big turkey.
And this, I ended up paying $6.91. And I got 2 turkeys for that, 19.5 cents a pound. You're not going to find turkey any cheaper anywhere else. If you live near Meijer's and you have the freezer space, or if you want to buy one for yourself and buy one for a neighbor or a friend or a loved one, now's a great time. We don't have freezer space, so I got to try to figure out what to do with both these turkeys. But
our freezers are full.
But it's really cold outside right now, so I figured I'll put one of them in a cooler and put some ice in it and stick it in the shade where it stays good for a week or two. The other one I'm going to thaw out and go ahead and cook because we like
We're not going to keep it outside the whole entire time, mind you.
No.
But for tonight, until I can clean the freezer out, which is on my to-do list. But our freezer is packed. Anyway, so yeah, it's a good buy. If you guys have a Meijer's anywhere around, you might check it out. 39 cents a pound, buy one, get one free.
Yeah, it comes out to 19.5 cents a pound.
So anyway, that's the end of our haul. I've got a lot of stuff I need to try to put away. And then I'm going to get this video edited. Well, there's not really much editing to do, but I'm going to get this video uploaded. We will see you guys tomorrow again with another video. Tomorrow will be a cooking video of some kind. But until then, we wanted to say thank you to all of our new subscribers. We appreciate the support. And thank you so much to Michelle and Bruce and Nate and their babies from Chickens by the Lake. We are so grateful and so thankful for the support and the kind words that they've shared with us. We truly, truly appreciate that so, so much.
And we appreciate everybody that has subscribed and everybody that's helped us out so far.
Yes, we're very thankful. And we're still working on our camera skills. We're still working on our camera shyness. That will all come around in time. We're a work in progress. We'll get there. Trust us, we'll get there. Until then, we're going to keep bringing as good recipes as we can. Try to have a little fun. And we will see you guys in the next video. Have a blessed weekend, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye.